calculate the pH of 1.0 into 10 power minus 4 molar solution of HNO3. HNO3 means nitric acid. So in this problem, pH value is asked. Molar hydrogen ion concentration given, H plus given, pH value is asked. H plus. Now we want to find the pH value. But pH formula, pH is equal to minus log 10 H plus is a pH formula. Here H plus concentration. Here hydrogen ion concentration given, H plus given, H plus 1.0 into 10 power minus 4. But pH is equal to minus log 10. H plus value is 1.0 into 10 power minus 4 hydrogen ion concentration. But now take the negative sign from the outside. Log 10 log 1.0 plus log 10 power minus 4. Then next step minus log 1. Log 1 value is 0. Log 1. Log 1.0 or log 1 value is 0. Log 1 is equal to 0. But here log 1 is 0 minus the 10 power minus 4 come this side. Minus 4 log 10. Here 0 minus 0 minus 4 log 10 value. Here log 10, the log 10 value is 1. For log 10 value is 1, for 4 into 1. Next minus into minus plus, so 0 plus 4 into 1 is equal to 4. Here for pH value is 4. What is the pH of 1.0 into 10 power minus 5 molar solution of KOH? Here potassium hydroxide ion concentration given, pH value is asked. OH minus ion concentration is given. The previous sum hydrogen ion concentration given, pH value is asked. Here hydroxide ion concentration is given. We find the pH value. But hydroxide ion concentration formula, hydroxide means OH. But hydroxide ion concentration POH is equal to formula, POH formula minus log 10 OH minus. Minus log 10 OH minus. But here OH minus ion, hydroxide ion concentration is 1.0 into 10 power minus 5. Minus log 10, hydroxide OH value is 1.0 into 10 power minus 5. 10 power minus 5 hydroxide ion concentration. Then next, negative sign on the outside of the bracket, minus log 1.0 plus log 10 power minus 5. Log 10 power minus 5. Already you know log 1 value is 0. Log 1 is equal to 0. Log 1 value is 0. 0 minus the 10 power minus come this side minus 5. The 10 power minus change minus 5 log 10. The log 10 base 10. The next minus 0 minus 5 a log 10 value. Log 10 value is equal to 1. So here log 10 value is 1. The next minus into minus plus. 0 plus 5 into 1. Then value is 5. So here POH value is 5. So now we want to find the pH value. For pH value, pH plus POH is equal to 14. But here pH value find 14 minus POH. But 14 minus POH, 14. POH value is already we find. POH value is 5. But 14 minus 5 is equal to 9. But pH value of this is 9.